So we had a marvelous meeting in Stockholm. We could address all the issues that are of very great importance for the European and also at a global level. It was marvelously organized by the host of the Swedish chapter, and we appreciated enormously their organization. All the panelists were very, very stimulating and interesting. Many provisional conclusions are coming from this meeting, including the fact that the European wants to be more assertive, perhaps, than they were before in many domains, including the digitalization, the platform at a global level, including industry and research and services at a global level. This idea that Europe as a whole should be, again, more present in the global conversation came very much out of this meeting, which was, again, very comprehensive and stimulating. But you will see that in the various video, perhaps, that you would like to see. Now, I have to give you a new rendezvous. We have rendezvous in Washington because it would be the trilateral at the level of the three pillars of the trilateral, the entire world, if I may. And this is a Washington meeting which will take place in March 13 to 15. And so there we are with a big rendezvous which would be important and where we could discuss the global issues in the tradition of the trilateral with a vision of an open world, a free world, a world which is taking stock of science, technology, and the new wave of innovation, and also respect our fellow citizens, is attached to democracy, is attached to equality produced by the working of a market economy, a vivid market economy. So, à bientôt.